Are here is how we connect the daily lives of our big roads. That's true, but it's not really.
It was in 2007 and 2009 that these people who were from inside the COP, the criticizing it, came together with a powerful anti-extractivist movement working on the outside of the COP. And that was the beginning of recognizing this as an actual global movement, not just as a set of small NGOs. Three critical NGOs who were criticized, who were going against the very cuddly, liberal, mainstream lobbying strategy of some of the bigger organizations in the climate action network.
It will be heard. And I will propose then, for this statement, that we condemn, firmly condemn, these two corporations specifically, OCP and Benetton, as sponsors of this COP, in addition to condemning the former corporation that has sponsored former COPs, like Total in Paris. This needs to be done.
De la question d'adaptation, qui se décide en ce moment. Le contrôle citoyen du fond vert. Si jamais on loupe ce rendez-vous historique, si jamais nous ne nous mettons pas.
Yes. I would call it, all of us have seen the sort of controversy happening. I'm not getting into it, you've gotten into it and others have gotten into it. But how can we talk, is our solidarity only on declarations and statements?